They were best known as the Doctors of Dunk.
Dunks for those guys were 100% shots.
The bottom line is they became a fashion model in the way of dunking the basketball.